Important what you said.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Ibrahim and I want to talk about something I did during Ramadan that I didn't really do before. So before I usually just read the Quran and I didn't really know what the Quran meant and just read it. Now during Ramadan and after that, I'm looking forward to I'm reading the translation, each surah, and now I know what most of it means by now.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Wasim, and I made a checklist. And I was able to complete most of the checklist, and I'm really proud of that, because before Ramadan, I wasn't praying on time. In fact, I wasn't even praying at all. But then, in Ramadan, I wanted to, like get better. So I started to pray on time, and now I'm praying every single day. So, and now I'm not getting as mad.
Alhamdulillah.
Look, he's smiling.
Which is good. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Yeah, mashallah. Yeah. Yeah. To summarize.
And I've been playing video games less.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Malina Abdelhamid. And today I'm going to be talking about, like, literally everything that I said that everyone else talked about. And I can really relate to Jenna and Nadina because I really got angry a lot at my classmates in school because they would always talk about like stupid things that I didn't like being in the middle of. So I was able to become like more patient and I pray now every day and I pray almost all my prayers, almost all on time.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Zia, and today I'm going to be talking about the things that I did more in Ramadan and probably going to do after Ramadan that I didn't do before Ramadan. So, first of all, I didn't memorize Quran that much before Ramadan. And in Ramadan this year, it gave me more of a challenge to get the most hasanat I can get by reading the Quran and memorizing it. So, and I also, before Ramadan, I didn't like pray my prayers on time that much. So this year, I've been praying my prayers on time.
Yeah. Eid is coming soon, when we see the moon. First we pray, then we play. Morning, afternoon.
Morning, night, afternoon.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Kareem, and today I'm going to be talking about something very brief. I want to say about how this Ramadan went by really quickly, and that's I hope true. You guys all took advantage of it. I know some of us did, and some of us didn't. I'm not going to say any names. But the reason why I want to point this out is because we're not guaranteed the next Ramadan or anything.
True. That's true.
And we don't know whether we're going to get a lot of hasanat this Ramadan. So, inshallah, we'll all make it to next Ramadan. But next year, we should all take advantage and get as much hasanat as possible.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Mustafa and I'm going to read a couple ayahs from Surah Al-Baqarah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Mathaluhum kamathali alladhi istawqada nara falamma da'at ma hawlahu dhahaba Allahu binurihim. ذهبوا الله بنورهم وتركهم في ظلمات لا يبصرون ثم بكم عمي فهم لا يرجعون أو كصيب من السماء فيه ظلمات ورعد وبرق يجعلون أصابعهم في آذانهم من الصواعق حذر الموت والله محيط بالكافرين يكاد البرق يخطف أبصارهم كلما ضاء لهم مشوا فيه وإذا أظلم عليهم قاموا ولو شاء الله لذهب بسمعهم وبصارهم إن الله على كل شيء قدير يا أيها الناس اعبدوا ربكم الذي خلقكم والذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون الذي جعل لكم الأرض فراشا والسماء بماء وأنزل من السماء ماء فأخرج به من الثمرات رزقا لكم فلا تجعلوا لله أندادا وأنتم تعلمون وإن كنتم في ريب مما نزلنا على عبدنا فأتوا بسورة من مثله ودعوا شهداءكم من دون الله إن كنتم صادقين فإن لم تفعلوا ولن تفعلوا فاتقوا النار التي وقودها الناس والحجارة أعدت للكافرين.
And I was asked by Amaltif to tell you guys something that I wasn't doing before Ramadan, and I've changed it during Ramadan. So something that I haven't been doing before Ramadan was actually praying my prayers on time. I was praying it usually like 30 minutes, an hour after Ezan, and I realized that Ramadan was a time to better yourself in worship. So I started praying my prayers on time, and till this day I started praying my prayers on time.
Come closer, yeah. Assalamu alaikum, my name is Ali Hussein, and as Sahla said, we were asked by Amma Atif to say a few things that that we've done in Ramadan. Now, I think that Ramadan, as like so many shuyukh have said, is a golden time to earn hasanat, and it's this great opportunity to do the best you can do in everything. Now this Ramadan, I read some Quran, I prayed most of my prayers, but the one thing that I did is I worked on my habits. Now, morals and values are really important as Muslims, and I think that everyone should be working on them regardless whether we're in Ramadan or we're not in Ramadan. Sure. But while we're in Ramadan, it's the best time to improve. So not just like I got rid of most of my anger, because even the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he was angry. He got angry. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And no one's perfect, we're not angels. But you should try to work on everything that you can as much as you can, so we show the best example as Muslimin in public.